Would you like a little wine?
Yes.
Who are you? Who better?
Oh, I love you, Mr. Ray. My favorite.
Well, here we are.
Yes, here we are.
Shall we sit down?
Mr. George, I think this might be a good time for us to have a little talk. Now, what I'm trying to say is, I've never done this before.
Done what before? Let's put it this way. This is my den. And this is my firefight. And this is my cat.
Well, since you put it that way, this is a very comfy house. Oh, it's getting a little hot in here.
Pretty dress.
Thank you, it's a day.
Well, it's a pretty day.
Everything looks so beautiful from up here.
You look beautiful from here. Kind of sharing screen over here. Ooh, look at all those teeny tiny cars out there. Would you like a cigarette? I said I'm glad you wouldn't like a cigarette. It makes your breath. Okay, he's gone. I suppose you've got a good reason for wife problem. Ah, yes, I know what you mean, that wives can be problems. I have a few of my own. I suppose you and your wife left each other. And since you're the one on the ledge, I can assume your wife left you. Is that a threat? Well, where is your wife now? Is she jumping from the ledge below?
Is that all he's trying to do?